Health Matters is the informational webcast brought to you by NetMeds, designed to keep you informed and up to date on popular medicines, emerging therapies, and even cutting-edge strategies for enhanced wellness, less sickness, and greater energy. This is a prescription medicine that contains active ingredients called levocetirizine and montelukast. Levocetirizine is an anti-allergic agent. Montelukast is a leukotriene receptor antagonist that blocks substances called leukotrienes. It is used to treat symptoms associated with allergic conditions such as hay fever, year-round allergies such as dust or pet allergies, chronic nettle rash, asthma. Talk to your doctor before taking this medicine if you are allergic to levocetirizine or montelukast or any other related substance. If you are suffering from severe kidney failure, if you are suffering from epilepsy or are in any other way at risk of suffering fits. If you are pregnant or breastfeeding, think you may be pregnant or are planning to have a baby, ask your doctor for advice before taking this medicine. Please tell your doctor if you are taking or have recently taken any other medicines, such as anti-asthmatic medicines, acetyl salicylic acid or aspirin, or anti-inflammatory medicines, phenobarbital or phenytoin, used for the treatment of epilepsy. Rifampicin, used to treat tuberculosis and some other infections. Inform your doctor if you notice any of the side effects, such as sleepiness, dizziness, headache, inflammation of the throat, abdominal pain, dry mouth, feeling sick, fever, tiredness, diarrhea, nausea, vomiting, rash, upper respiratory infection. For further details, refer consumer medicine information at netmeds.com. netmeds.com, India ka khayal rakhe, India ki pharmacy.